Celebrate good times, come on!
Oh, sorry, that's not gonna happen. But you're close. Jim!
I made it.
Come on.
You know what that is?
What's
that's
that?
A hey.
10.
Good.
Yeah, 10 out of 10, baby. You got through.
I know, I can't believe it, I'm so happy.
Because you and I had dinner together earlier on.
That's right.
We were discussing
your paid.
Lovely wife. You paid, yeah? And your lovely wife, and you have a baby coming on the way in March.
Baby coming on the way in March, so.
And you're going to be pretty busy now come 2012. He's in the
busy.
Life finals.
Right, it's going to be great.
How did it go?
Well, I was really happy and really happy with the comments. And like, Lauren's a great girl and she's a beautiful voice on her, you know. And it's just sad when I just have to go out. But it went well and I'm just over the moon.
Did you spot your wife in the audience, or is she in the family room?
She's in the family room, but okay. She will be ecstatic, and she's dying before I get me down there now. And
congratulate
me.
Excellent.
Good.
So it couldn't be any better for you.
Couldn't be any better.
You
swear.
Have to wait
I'm
a while.
I'm just letting it sink in now. Mm. You know, I'm just so happy. All the pressure's off now.
Yeah.
Job done.
Do you feel that?
Definitely.
Richard was saying that weight off your shoulders.
Weight is off my shoulders, and I really enjoyed the experience. The experience of the voice has been absolutely excellent, from the blind auditions to the battles. I never thought I would get through the blind auditions, even to get to the battles. So to get to the live show was just, I can't believe it. So happy.
I'm delighted.
Come
let's
on.
Talk it out, shall we?
Come on.
Cheers,
thank you.
Just down here on the left, join your winners.
Yeah.